Rattler fans, David Tovar with you from Rattler Network. I am joined by Jamie Lee Denton, transfer from Abilene Christian, rival program. Welcome to St. Mary's.
Thank you.
Okay, so you're here now. What are the expectations for yourself, and what do you look to bring to women's tennis program here at St. Mary's?
I look to bring more wins, hopefully, and just a good spirit, excited to be here, and really looking to make the program even better. So.
Now, you just got here. How are you liking the new facilities? So many new things here at St. Mary's.
The new courts are awesome, and the new baseball stadium looks so cool, and everything, the big gym, and it's really nice.
Now, you look to bring wins. We want wins. Tell me, what are your expectations for yourself, your teammates, and the team as a whole going forward this season?
I want to go to nationals, so that's pretty much the big expectation. I mean, Abilene Christian and Midwestern both went last year, so I think St. Mary's is right there.
Very well. So, off the cuff now, social media is huge here at St. Mary's. Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, do you have any of those?
I have all of those.
Okay, which is your favorite?
Instagram,
okay. So, Instagram, one of my favorites too. Which is most annoying? Selfie Sunday, Transformation Tuesday, Throwback Thursday?
I think Throwback Thursday.
Right? I don't want to see your baby pictures, right? Thank you so much. And I got one more. And it's been a rough day for me here at Media Day. Pick one. Mean Girls or Pitch Perfect?
Pitch Perfect.
I am an old school. I am an old soul. I'm a Mean Girls guy.
I've only seen it once.
Really? Okay, fair enough. Well, Rattler fans, for all the coverage on men's and women's tennis, keep it locked right here at rattlerathletics.com.